All right, we just want a nice, safe finish. That's what we're looking for. If it can be P9 or above, we'll be happy. Now it covers the whole chip scene, yeah. Man, you'll have to switch to like I don't know, mashed potatoes and fish. Yeah. I'm a big mashed potato fan. Just have him deliver it to work, unknown. I don't know, fish pie. I don't like seafood all that much.
P9.
Or lake food or river food.
39 Celsius. Follow car number 16 in the left column. To catch up to car number 16.
Oh, my foot itches. It is a Ford GT. It's ahead of me. For what it's worth, my qualifying lap really sucked. It's not just like electronics, like electrical boxes, like the plastic boxes that they put outlets in. Is that a Penny Arcade livery? Yeah, I know, Alira. I understand that, but I'm not good at it, and as much as I would like to be taking off like a bat out of hell, like me
floor it.
Being up ahead of these guys, I guess I got a better run through Eau Rouge than most of them. My foot is... This is gonna suck for 20 minutes. 40 minutes, however long.
Okay, the start will do. Time to get to work. On your right. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Clear right.
Thanks, buddy.
On your right. Clear right.
Well, there's our 4X.
There's an incident in Huon.
Yeah, we will. I really didn't want that 4X though. Yeah, that's what it looked like to me too. That doesn't help my safety rating. I think so, but that's 4 other X's I can't get. You're already in the pit. Oh man.
So seventh position.
No, well... Crap. Oh no, I'm... I think so. Taco, I'm sorry about your being in the pits already. It looked like something crazy happened in Puan. I don't know if I'm saying your name right either. Probably not. My Japanese class grades were not good. And he's doing all right. He's having fun. He's getting it done. Oh, come on. Well.
Car right. Right side's clear. Stay between the lines, please, Josh.
I made a mistake. Oh, it's Uwe. It was better not to have him behind us anyway.
Come on, get your head back into it. Keep it smooth. Focus on these lines.
Leadfoot, thank you for the follow.
Okay, Josh, the next car is Coots.
Well, I still haven't passed Malcolm, so... And if he's having fun, he's having fun, right? Some of it's just being able to finish races. Jason's gonna catch me up again.
Come on, don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around. A bit quicker than us entering. Works out.
Yeah, this is bottom split at its best.
The gap to Hooks in front is now 0.47. That's the fastest lap of the race. That lap was a 224.55.
Well, Skirp, you saw all the stuff that was happening around me. I just managed to avoid a lot of it. Dang it.
Track limits, watch those lines. Car left. Clear left.
VRS sprint. Bottom split. I didn't need a brake there.
The gap to Coots behind is now 0.8.
I think so, Jer. Except I didn't. Because my team for Sebring wanted to use the Lambo. I did that Lambo that week. Is this the Ford coming back? I think so. Like, you gotta, like, in a real racing teams don't switch cars every week. I might Glock. Don't like the BMW? Holy moly, that was scary.
Has binned it in. Lacoum, yellow flag, caution. Okay, Josh, our refueling window will open after 21 minutes and closes at about 31 minutes.
Well, we put about a 2 second gap on Malcolm. That's awesome. At some point, the fast guys who got taken out at the beginning will probably catch us. I don't know. What is, like, I watched Dan Suzuki's three Porsche coverage or whatever, and he said the Porsche felt kind of like a mix. I'm going too slow. Between the Lambo and the Ferrari, or the Audi and the Ferrari, I'm not sure which.
Coots is getting closer. The gap is now 0.7.
That I really have him. I really got him from the front half of the track, I think.
Sixth place. Sectors 1 and 2 are fast.
Dang it, dang it, dang it. Stay on. That's gonna cost me. did not use the whole course there. Focus up, Josh. You got this. Hey, Q3. How's it going? Come back up to me. It's been a little hectic.
The next car is Kramer.
Zero X doesn't do any damage, right? I know that's not true.
The gap to Kramer ahead is now 8.3.
I could have gotten on the gas a little sooner there. It's gonna cost me. I'm trying. This is a track that does not reward pushing the boundaries though. Especially this corner.
Bailey is closing in. The gap is now 1.0 seconds.
They finally got around the guy in the Ford. Yes, I concur. They suck there.
Puan, okay, Josh, you got half your fuel left.
The off-packs in Puan are like crazy restrictive. This is gonna be bad.
On your right. He's still there. Clear right. Car right. Still there. Still there. Clear right, P8. Front is Bailey.
Dang it. These guys are both way faster than me. I still want to try and maybe get some positive safety rating this race.
Gap to Bailey ahead is increasing. It's
I'm
now
doing okay
0.
As far as whatchamacallit. Yeah, I don't want to be caught up in their crash though either. That's the other thing. Oh, come on. Yeah, like I said, I don't want to be part of it. Need a break a little sooner. And Jason is a little bit quicker than me now. That was too early on the turn in.
You're reeling Bailey in the gap.
I don't have anything set up. I keep forgetting to set up buttons to do that.
Josh, the next car is Robinson. We're halfway home. We think about 12 minutes of fuel remaining.
What are we doing, buddy? Yeah, they do. I think anybody else who's alive at this point probably does. I'm surprised that the dude behind me hasn't caught more than he has. Oh, he did. He got 8/10 on me in that one section. You still think they're gonna take each other out? Take me out. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun.
There's an incident in Eau Rouge.
Oh, crap, 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 crap. What? If I think on... Can you increase the time on the last bar? Clears by a big
all right,
number.
Josh,
what?
You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
It's going all right, Eglin. This is where I kind of got slowed down by them last lap. And I am losing my nerve a little bit. Grip's becoming harder to come by, and I think that's why. Oh, the real life one? Oh, Jason's coming to get me.
Estevez, it's getting closer. The gap's now 0.32. Incident in the chicane. It looks like Kramer. That lap was at 2:24.45. There's an incident in La Source.
That was bad. Yeah, something. Oh, I wasn't reading the thing.
All right, Josh, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
I just saw a slow car on the left. Or right, or whatever the spotter message was at the bottom of the screen. I saw him parked there. I'm like, wait, what's going on? What I thought to myself. Okay. I needed to get on it a little bit. Oh, no, we're going okay.
There's an incident in the chicane. It looks like it's Robinson.
This will be all right. Hey, we got a 2:23, finally.
P6, there's an incident in Eau Rouge, fastest lap.
Thank you, Q3. Good for me. Like, I should be doing 220s or something.
That's 5 minutes of fuel left.
Is that our buddy again?
To Estevez behind is now 1.8 seconds. The leader's pitting now. G3's gone off in the chicane.
Not liking this run. I think I got one more lap of fuel. Yeah, I know the right things to do, it's just a matter
Andreas
of doing them.
Andreas is now leading. There's an incident in Eau Rouge. We think it might be Robinson. Keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. P4. Very little fuel left. In this lap. Box this lap. Please, Josh.
Alright. Here we go.
To go. That's 10 minutes left.
Being patient is the hardest part about driving fast. I tell you what. I'm pitting, Jim.
Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. Watch your speed. There's an incident in the chicane. It looks like Estevez. 2 liters remaining. The leader, Bailey, is pitting. Estevez behind is pitting now.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, that would have been a pretty smoking lap had we completed it. Yeah, no, I like 223 is like, yeah, about a second faster than I had been doing. I think I was doing 224s before that. Hey, Dr. Irrefutable, you're up late.
1 liter remaining.
My big old pink guy there. Hey, it's Mr. Ford. Mr. Ford Fairlane. Probably. That's for another day.
There's traffic approaching. Watch your mirrors. Incident in Eau Rouge. Looks like it's Estevez.
Oh, great. Lap traffic. Ah! Yay! That's nice. The laser installed. Tires are gonna be kind of cold again.
Thank you.
there.
Estevez is getting closer. The gap's now 3.5.
No, they all pitted. Oh, they all pitted at the beginning of the race. Okay. Oh, these are all the dudes that crashed, maybe. They all crashed. Maybe they've been out with damage, who knows? Yeah. What the? Okay, wow.
Car right. There's an incident in the chicane. Clear right.
Crap.
P7.
Alex, this is gonna...
5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Reactor Bailey ahead is increasing. It's now 10 seconds.
Nope. Okay, well, that's bad on my part.
Okay, Josh, going out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. You'll need to slow down if you don't want a penalty. Ten minutes of fuel remaining.
Thanks. All right, we gotta put some space between us and Alex now.
Here. There's an incident in. Who on? We'll be warned about track limits. Car left. Clear left. Push now. The guy behind is catching.
Well,
come on, don't let him get away.
No, I was not paying the right amount of attention to what I was doing. That's all on me. I think I am, like, slightly faster than this dude, though. Especially on the start finish. Or through Eau Rouge.
P8.
But hopefully I'll get him here. My biggest problem is Alex. Did it again.
Good morning, Cup Morning. Keep it tidy, please, Josh. Right side. Still there. Right side's clear. Two minutes to go.
Thank you. Hope we can stay ahead of him. long enough to make it count for something. Oh, come on. No, dang it. Well.
Keep it within the track limits.
He's gonna dive me again here. Nope. Maybe he's gonna try and get me on Eau Rouge, all that stuff. Like I said, I think I have the high-end speed on him, maybe not. He's got to get this corner. Back out, okay. Mark.
One more lap to go.
Crap, around a cracker. Dang it. He followed me though. So there is that.
Okay, Josh. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 37 Celsius. Gap to Estevez behind is now 0.7.
I thought we were in take it home mode, boy. Not apparently.
Car left. Hold your line. There's an incident in the chicane. Hold your line. Clear left. Bad luck, Josh. Come on, don't let him get away. Incident in La Source.
Well.
There we go, it's over. Bring it back round.
Yeah, he got a good run there.
Fun man.
Yeah, good racing, Jason.
I didn't cut you really bad at the end there, did I?
No, it's all good. You made a motivated move a couple laps ago, but it's all good.
At the first lap there, Josh. I have no idea why I lost traction there.
Things happen.
Yeah, I was trying to give you room too. Oh no. Glad you had a good race.
Is that the dude who was at the beginning there? Hey, Tech Hell. Yeah, let's take a look at lap one there. Yeah. Well, he wasn't outside, was he? This dude? I had been like, oh yeah, oh man, he ended up upside down. And then there was some drama in front of us, too. Yeah, it's Alex, dude. But what's... was it? The Taka got loose. The Batmobile lost its wheel. Yeah. Well, and it's just, you gotta be careful, right? They tried to dodge. The Audi. And that was the dude that we were stuck behind kind of towards the end. He slowed us. He hadn't slowed us down. I think we would have got that extra spot, but whatever. And we had a good finish for us, you know. Let's save our replay. That was a decent race. We'll see what it does to the safety rating, though. Not super excited. We'll see. Minus 11. We were at like 0.98. Oh, man.